Hi. I'm going to make a cheese sandwich, and a salad. You'll be needing cheese, grated cheese, some bread, lettuce for salad, carrots, pepper, tomatoes, and cucumber, and one bowl for the salad, and one bowl for the cheese. I'm going to make a piece of cheese and eat it. Now we can start. You're going to get your bread and put some cheese in it, only in one of the top halves. Then you can get the other one and put it in the top half too. And also, so I'm spreading it on. Then you're gonna fold your sandwich. Well, if you like me and you don't like having butter on your cheese sandwiches, yeah, that means it's, yeah. And also you can use this when you have your meal. Right, well, let's put that to the side. Now we're on a salad. We're first going to do a row of lettuce. And do some up as a side. Good. Then you are going to put your peppers in. I'm not going to put this one in because it has the white. Oh, I'm just going to put it in anyway. I'm going to share it with my parents. Ugh. Right, now you can put your carrots in. As nice as possible. This is my first making video because I started my channel last Sunday. Saturday, I'm so sorry. So now I'm putting my cucumbers in, as you may see. This is getting more gooder. Now put your tomatoes in. My salad looks good, and also it has a lot of things in. I think I can eat all of this, so I'm going to share it with my mummy, like I said before, and my daddy, because he's going to phone base. That's what it looks like. Here are all of the two things. This is the two things we made, but I'm going to eat this too. Bye! Don't forget to subscribe. Bye!